I each of us. Lance was born July 2nd, 1967, along with his twin sister, Linnell. Not sure which one was born first, but knowing Lance, he said it was him. Whether it was or not, but it really was. To August and Judith Peterson. Judith was my oldest sister. In 1992, Lance was united in marriage to Jane Christensen, and there they were blessed with their beautiful daughter, Brandy. Lance lived in the Minot area where he worked for Tires Plus. Lance liked Harley Davidson motorcycles, with clothing mostly. You can see him wearing a Harley shirt, Harley boots, anytime. Probably warm to bed. He was an avid race fan and enjoyed volunteering at the Nodak Speedway. At this time, I would like to take the opportunity to invite anyone who wishes to share to either please come forward or just stand up where you are and let us hear your tale or story. I'll start.
Future and part was part of everything we were doing. So I love Lance a lot and miss y'all again when I walk down the stairs.
Jimmy John's, and I'd make my sandwich when I'd walk back that way. But I just want to tell a story here too about Kevin and I. One time I tried to scoop up sideline jobs and stuff like that, and I had to cut this tree down. and I had an old 62 Chevy pickup. So I got Kevin, we're gonna go make 60 bucks to cut this tree down next to this trailer. Got the rope hooked up, I had to use my old man's tow rope. Everything went well. I said, Kevin, when I give you a nod, give her a little juice and pull that tree down as I cut it. Everything went well, you know, and then I'm limbing it, cutting it a little bit smaller pieces there, and sure enough, if I didn't hit the darn tow rope and it's directed. Then I knew I had to replace that tow rope because it was my old man's. We went up, got it backed up. I don't know why it turned out that way, to Tractor Supply over here or whatever. And looking around, Kevin's asking him how much a foot and braid the hooks in there and whatnot. And man, I'm already done with Kevin, let's go. And I threw a tow rope in the back end of my pickup, man. That's a true story. Yeah, but maybe perhaps rest in peace and comfort family, friends, and loved ones.
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to try here.
Questions. Did you get any trouble with Lance at all?
On occasion, yeah.
My first memory of Lance, probably third grade. I came from McKinley School, went up to Edison, and played on a basketball team. Lance was playing basketball. How many people know he was on basketball? He was playing basketball. And I was playing McKinley, my old school. And I just called my first memory of Lance. We're on the basketball court, we're on the defense side of the court. And I'm guarding this guy, and the guy's got the ball, and he's holding it way back like that. Lance jams by. Grabs the ball out of that guy's hand, takes off, and he's fast. Then Lance is fast. Had the whole court, man, slow down. And stopped and shot the ball, but he went on the left side, he's not left-handed, missed the freaking lane. Kevin McKinley lost 15-16. I remember the score of the game, 15-16. Another story, I'm Monte Carlo, and we were in high school, and drinking, and we went to a college party, and Lance had a hard time putting on the brakes. Pull up to the fraternity house, we pull right up to it, and he had a big Monte Carlo, and sure enough, boom, smacked the freaking porch. Didn't touch the brakes or nothing, and I'm like, we're in high school going to a college party, and I'm like, oh my God. We do the same thing going to the Court Square parking lot, too. There's a lot of stories in the last time. Remember about his queen in Virginia. I am the reason he was called Lancelot. He was actually Sir Lancelot. He hated it. But you know, brothers love, so you had to get it. Anyway. Now, I'm gonna miss you, my little brother. We were held these together. Brothers and for us. Can I thank you all for coming?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.